first day in the new life of this nation, which still is haunted by its past. Peace was the prevailing theme today as German leaders received messages of congratulations from Presidents Bush, Gorbachev, and others. Peace and a new German army made up of troops from the East and West. The joining of these two armies represents what many said should never happen again. A single German state with a powerful military.